Welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to be opening up this new Num Num case. And I also found two of these new Num Num candy canes. So yummy. And I also have this, which it looks like a pen, but it's actually a 5 pop-up eraser. It's really cute. And then this is a flavored lip gloss, which is mango flavored. And then this Num Num, I just have it right here. It's a little popsicle Num Num. It's really cute. And then I also have these 3-pack scented mini highlighters. And then the colors are pink, yellow, and purple. And then the flavors are raspberry, banana, and grape. Really cute and adorable. These are all my Num Nums. So I'm just really excited, guys, to open up these. So let's get started. So now I'm gonna open up the case. So I'm gonna have to get these to the side. This, and then lift this down here. They don't open. Okay. Really fun to open. And this Num Num right here in the case is actually a special edition Num Num. I'm actually not kidding. It's actually a special edition Num Num. Yeah. So this is a little like, yeah. Then this is what it looks like. Then it has a little frosting. Then it's pink all over. Then the little eyes. And then I think it doesn't have enough. Nope. It has eyes too, and it's really cute. And this is the back of it. And it's really cute. And then this is a spoon to carry it around. And then this is like a little, like, it's like a little lock. And then this says Num Nums right here. And then it's all pink. So now I'm gonna open it. Okay, let's see what's in here. Okay, so these are little tabs to put them right here and then put these little stickers on the tabs. So I'm not going to do that right now because maybe it's going to waste time to put those on. But these are really cute. So these are like the little tabs. They look like little, like, what are they called? Like little flags, I think? Yeah, kind of. Like little flags, yeah. Okay, and let's put that right there. And then these are these stickers. And then it also comes with a checklist, too. There we go. And then here's the checklist right here on the back. But I'm gonna have to open it. Okay, let's see here. Num Nums. Okay. There we go. Okay, and then this is the checklist. Open it. Okay, this is what it looks like. And I have done another video of these, but it was the series 4. And then this is series 4 too. It's the series 4 checklist. Anybody with a bow. Okay. And this is the back. Oh, I think it's this one. Oh my. I think it's that one. There's an exclusive Num Num that comes in this, which it has a blind bag in it. Yeah. So I feel like some other YouTubers, they got this Num Num, and I'm like, something, yeah, I couldn't even find it on the checklist. So, yeah. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Oh my gosh, she's a little princess. She's so glittery. Oh, I love her. Look at that. She has a silver crown, too. That's really cute. Oh, her tail's a little heart. That's really cute. I just love that. It's like the cutest thing ever. And then there's also a lip gloss in there. So, let me see here. Wait, let me see what it smells like first. Yeah, let me smell it. Yeah, it smells like raspberry, so it should be this one right here in the lights, but it doesn't really come with a light. But this is actually Queen Raspberry, but I'm not really sure if it's that Num Num or not. I don't know, but maybe. Oh, that! Okay. Wait, 1 minute. Okay, let me get this lip gloss out of here. Okay, come on. This is a special edition lip gloss, but just that it won't come out. It's special edition. Okay, got it. Okay, so this is a special edition lip gloss.
So that one is named Raz Blue Marengoo Lip Gloss Up. Yeah, Gloss Up, yeah. And it's a special edition. It's really cute. It also has a little boat, and these look like one of those like cake thingies, yeah. They really do. They kind of look like a macaron, but they're actually not. But it has a little boy on top. He's so cute. Okay, and then, where should I put these? Put this right here. And then you can just store your num nums in here, so. Oh, okay, that's how you stand it up, okay. Yeah, so I think it might be a little bit like, waste timing for you. Like, okay, let me see. Num num num, here we go. Number one, number two. Oh, they have like little holes. Okay, this is. Okay, so this comes off. So you can put your num nums on there easier. And they look like little like ice cream scoops, but like they're down and stuff. And then the whole case is waffle shaped, which the shelves are also waffle shaped as well. So I think you put this. No, it's this way. Okay. This way. Like this. And it's just like a Shopkins case, actually. Okay, I think I want to store all my num-nums in it. Maybe I should, yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna just store them on here quickly, so I don't really have to waste time on this video. Okay. These are like so cute. I cannot wait to open up the other surprises of num-nums. They're really cute. There it goes, so I got a whole row already. Well, that was pretty quick. Okay, this hair's getting my face. Okay. Keep going until, oh yeah, here's my little Fiesta burrito. Every burrito. Oh yeah, this is the eraser one. Yeah, my peas eraser one. I don't think these are all gonna fit in here, no, because I have too many num-nums. I don't think they're all gonna fit. Okay, let me see one of my favorite ones. Yeah, this one's a light up one. This is from the light up. Okay, I'm just gonna put in my favorite ones at this shelf. And I'll put my other favorite ones down here. This one is my favorite too. It's really cute. Okay, so this one is my favorite, which this is from the Light series. Even this one too. Really cute. Yeah, this one. Donut. This is one of my best ones. Oh, yeah, that pineapple one. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Okay, and then there's a grape one. Okay, but that's how I can, yeah. That's all I can do. Yeah, that's all that I can do, guys. That's the only thing that I can do. It's good. Yep, just like that. And you have Aryan num-nums stored in there. And it's so cute and adorable, but I don't really have that much of room. I have more num-nums. Gosh. Okay. Where do I want to put this case so I have more? Oh, they look so cute. They're really cute. Okay, where do I want to put this so I have room to open them? I don't even know where to put it. Oh my gosh, just put this right here. Right there. Oh my gosh, just smushing this num-num. Okay. Now let's open up this highlighter mini pack. Highlighter. And these are scented as well. Scented little highlighters. Oh my gosh. Let's see what else is in here. Oh gosh, it's not working. Not working very well. Okay, got it. Okay. See, these highlighters, how they're scented. Not done. Come on, highlighters. Come out. Number one, number two, number three, pink. Okay. Wow, it's like dust on and stuff. Okay, let's see. How does this one? Oh, it opens like this. Okay. Oh my god, it's a little candy. It's a little candy, but then you like open it, and then it's like a highlighter. So this goes like that, okay. So just like a little pattern. And I also have this paper, which I can just use it. See now, okay. So go ahead and do this. So that's what it looks like. It's really cute. I didn't even know how those even like work. They work so well. That's the pink one. I'm sure to use that pink one. And then let's do this yellow one. Okay. Let's do the yellow one. Wow, it looks like a, it's not, it doesn't really look like a yellow. It looks like a regular highlighter from school. Yeah, I can like use this for school because it Yeah, because of the color. Then purple. Okay. Yeah, pretty colors. Wow. Those are very nice. I really like those. They're really adorable. Okay. And now let's open up a... let's see. Okay. Let's put it here. Okay, I'm just going to open up this, the five copper eraser thing. How does this even work? How do you even make this pop up and stuff? Five pop-up eraser. I wonder how that works, but like it looks like a pen definitely. Oh, I can see like different colors. Can you like take, you can take this off. Okay. You could take that off, but how can you like make it rise up? What? How does this even work? Like, I don't even know how this works. Maybe, yeah, I don't even know how this works at all. Yeah, but this eraser, it's really cute. But I think like it's really pink and cute like that. And I wonder like how it pops up. Oh, okay. That's how you do it. Okay. So like then you like put it to the bottom and then the next eraser pops up. So like this, I think. Won't work. Yep, cuz the pink eraser's right there. But that's really cute. I really like how this is like. Where's the cap? Oh, there it is. And it's glittery and pretty. And num nums. And now, should I open up the candy canes or this? No, I'm just gonna open up the lip gloss. It's really cute. And I really like all the num nums. They're so cute and adorable. Okay, there we go. Okay. Let's see here. These are definitely. Wow, this feels hard. I don't know why that feels hard. That's really weird. Smells really weird. Doesn't really smell that much of mango. But look at that, it's pretty. And this, it's hard. It's supposed to like feel a little bit squishy, but it actually doesn't feel squishy. But it's supposed to go in here like that. And then these holes right here for like you can just put change in them there. Okay, now candy cane. Whoa! Oh my god, that sounded like a balloon. It was like poof. Oh my gosh, that scared me anyways. Okay, let's just cut this a little bit. There we go. I just like smashed my camera. Like, and it just popped. Okay, let's see. Which candy cane do I want to take? Okay, I'm going to take this pink and yellow candy cane. How do you even take this out? Wow, I don't even know. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, look at this. It looks pretty. Looks like a real candy cane. Yep. Awesome. And there's like little wrappings and stuff. And then those are what the other ones look like. And they're really cute. Should I just open one of these and just try it? Yeah, maybe I should. Yeah. Okay, there's like this thing at the bottom, but I don't really know if you're supposed to like. Because I think I have it, yeah. Oh yeah, there we go. I opened it. Okay. There we go. Just really like candy canes. They're really yummy. Okay, let's try them out. Oh my gosh, it's so good. I really like how it's... Yeah, it tastes so good. And it says it's actually birthday cake flavored, all of them. It actually says it. I'm just gonna keep looking at how they dong. It's really yummy. I really like it. No worries about this. Anyway, that's fine with me. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! Love you all!